then it's May. Take a good look around your room, but nothing's changed. You've been writing endlessly into a wall. You just thought if you'd let yourself fall, the answers came. But it seems all answers are just question bound. As the year rolls back around, hold this unambitious layabout. Won't make his own way out, but I've asked him to. The old lover called me up last week to give me news. She said she'd given birth to a baby boy. I said, good for you too. She said, what worth's life if you don't give life? I said, what it's worth to you. She said, there's not much evidence that points to that. I said, that may well be true. But you know it's worth if your force is well applied. It's worth your time. You may have fallen in another life, but you'll know it's worth a try if you're still alive. In fear of the curtain call, but know the game. Every cookout ends the same. People go home when the food's gone or they rave. What's so preposterous is the thought of this being wonderful when this is all there is. And if this is wonderful, then what is unwonderful? It's like a mass projection of what's in.